I'm reporting live from Park Lane, Enugu. The nurses are protesting. The nurses at GOP, they are protesting that there is no equipment. So they won't work because there is no equipment, there is no facial mask, there is no sanitizer, there is nothing, there isn't to work at this critical time. And they are protesting that they're not going to work anymore until they are provided with the necessary equipment that they need. Please, government should do something and provide the necessary equipment they need so that they will be able to do their work effectively. I will still keep us updated. Patients are just littered everywhere. Nobody to attend to them at the GOPD because the nurses are protesting that they are not going to work until they are being provided with the necessary equipment that they need. So please, something should be done about this for the sake of the patients, helpless patients that are in this hospital. Thank you.